To be a good scientist, you have to be a good communicator. From being a high school teacher, to being a college professor, to helping lead a world-class nanoscience laboratory, all of it has been cached on taking information and communicating it to a recipient in a language that they can relate to. That, for us at Consumer Reports, is a hallmark of what we do. I want to make sure that Consumer Reports has the most up-to-date, rigorous, forward-looking types of procedures, ways to collect data, the types of ways to think about the entirety of the marketplace as we possibly can. The way that we poke and prod is the same way that a consumer would want to ensure that something does what it's supposed to do. We take absolutely no advertisements. No free handouts or samples. We buy every single thing that we test. We are truly independent. Working here has made me redouble my efforts. I can communicate to the entire world. The everyday reward is just that. We're making the world a little bit better. I'm James Dickerson. I'm the Chief Scientific Officer for Consumer Reports.